for the drill, when drilling into things, you have to use the drill by, you know, actually drilling to what you're trying to get, but you have to make sure not to overfeed it and just find a good pace. There's also a little pad over there, the other security systems I was talking about. There are QuickTime events, and that is where you can practice them. QuickTime events such as finding the right sequence of code, putting in the right pattern. Yeah. It'll show you the two different kinds we'll encounter at the casino if you want to practice them.
Okay.
Oh, my tool. I got to plug my tool back.
Technological advancement. Okay.
And as you would probably know, don't worry about if you fail it because it's just a practice run, which is why we have it.
Is there a way how you can switch cars?
How do you mean?
Like, from garage?
The only way I know is to manually bring it there.
That's stupid.
Yeah. I would have thought there would probably be an easier way or another way to do that, but I guess not. So, anyways, I suppose I don't need to go into too much more detail. This place, along with giving you the tools.
Okay, I sold the rat bike.
A single match.
You shouldn't be able to sell the rat bike. You did?
Yeah, I sold the rat bike.
It's a free bike you get that always comes as a backup if you don't have a bike available. You were able to sell it?
That's the benefit of being an old player.
Ah.
Back in my day.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, no.
Back in my day, you could steal anything that wasn't nailed down. You know,
Dash is getting closer to being able to say back in my day. Anyway.
God damn it.
I had an English teacher for my dual enrollment classes, my college classes, that said, one of the dumbest things that I've heard people say is back in my day. Because it's like, it's comparing then to now and not even the best examples. Pretty much explained.
Back in my day, slavery rocked.
What? What'd you say?
I said on the. Said back in my day, slavery rocked.
Oh gosh, yeah, that would definitely not be.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 slaves in my bank account.
Oh.
We're gonna need Vitzy and Ion on this one. If Shia wants to join, she can as well. We need the whole team, especially.
But if we do this heist, we can only add one more person because we already have the three of us. Only a team of four, yes.
It can't have more than four.
Nope. Sorry.
Okay.
I'll say. I'm thinking of everybody's strengths and weaknesses.
Based on performance and analytic knowledge of particular environments?
Actually, I would bring Cheyenne, because I don't know how she is.
You want to test her capabilities, basically. You want to see what she's made of first, before we bring in the professionals.
Well...
No, let me... The most known people, the most known individuals we all came to speak with the most. You want to know more about Cheyenne's knowledge and capabilities of just what she does in general and what she does with this game.
Are we also taking in mind experience here?
Yes. What he's doing. He wants to know what Cheyenne knows about everything. He wants to know how experienced she is and the knowledge of most topics.
Well, yeah, she has been playing for about as much as I have, so yeah, I forget. Yeah, she's yeah. I really can't say this, can I? She is experienced in how much and in what things I don't know, but she has a good amount. Yeah. I mean,
I
can only assume
she has. Think that she would
and the vehicles.
You'd think that she would have quite the arsenal as herself. She just doesn't really show it a whole lot.
Yeah. We just simply don't know. We know her
She's a mystery.
Yeah. We know her literal experience in the game based on numbers, like her amount of XP and level, but besides that, don't really know much, I suppose.
She may not be the best Minecraft player, but goddamn does she know a lot about GTA.
Is she gonna say anything if she hears you say that? If she knows you say that? Or?
She probably would. I would understand.
A lot of people get happy when I tell them that I'm impressed with them. I don't know what it is about. It's weird. It's like...
Probably because it's like being praised by a father figure.
Ew.
Hey, just telling you what I think.
Ew, fuck father figures. This lady's like...
The fuck is a father?
Oh.
You know what? I can understand those words completely.
What is it?
Huh? Now!
What? I don't know what's happening anymore.
He's... Okay. So, even with your biological fathers, they don't entirely know specifically what they'll be trying to teach you at times, or would it ever benefit your generation and the things that you'll experience on your own terms. It just becomes...
Even if you have a father, it doesn't always mean there's a good father, is a way to sum it up sometimes, right? There's multiple ways that it can be. You can have somebody in your life. They can teach you.
I know
you...
what a fucking father is. Come on.
No, I'm just.
It's just more like what's the best father figure to begin with is what most people would proclaim it to be anymore.
Yeah. Like I know you know what father is, Trap. I'm just saying. I'm like saying it within two dash. Like. Never mind.
Ooh, nice ride. Is that a Dodge?
Yeah.
Can I come in?
Sure.
You don't have to say sure right off the bat, like, due to recent...
Get in.
Is he pointing a gun at you or something?
Yes. I was pointing a machine pistol at him, yes.
Oh, classic Trap.
I was gonna point, like, a, where is it? I was gonna point a flare gun at him, but I was like, nah, that's not intimidating.
A flare gun?
I mean, if you hit him with it, he could spontaneously combust, so.
That is good.
But
that
I just got this car, I don't want to destroy the windows already.
Are you
this thing has 100, off the bat, this thing has 100% armor.
Are flares, oh, like, nice. Are flares just explosive or something with cars?
Usually he doesn't want to mess with the windows. Usually when you fire your weapon out of a vehicle, you will destroy the windows, if it has any.
Right.
Windshield, the windows, yeah. Because you don't have the option to just simply roll down your windows and shoot out your weapon like a sophisticated gentleman or woman. You just bust it down and just...
Oh, I thought we were going to some places.
Add nondescript... gangster machine gun sound effects here. That statement itself was probably racist. I was trying to avoid that. Didn't do it very well, I think. If he's muting his mic, I'm assuming that he's gonna try to join the party on his phone and talk to us.
Muted? But... I didn't mute shit.
How many shotguns do I have? Oh, it's just three. What the? You punched him in the face! He wasn't even gonna do anything!
Can I get an invite? Oh wait, I'm one for you bastards.
Okay.
Oh no, that's not my password anymore? Wait, if I reset my password, you can't kick me off.
That's not my password anymore. I've lost it ages ago. I was trying to sound like a pirate. I ended up being Scottish.
Yeah, me Scottish.
Yes.
You ended up with the Scottish brogue.
You're still-
Okay, I'm appearing online. Someone sent me an invite. I don't like appearing online.
I accidentally killed Dash.
Yeah,
he's dead.
Okay. I was trying to exit out of the arcade.
You have an invite.
Little did I know, was he still beating a corpse of an innocent person. And I just happened to be caught in his swings.
They were jaywalking.
Yeah, not innocent.
It wasn't even on the road! It was on the sidewalk behind us!
I'm not gonna say that.
Yay, ambulance! I won't blow them up like the fire department this time.
You blew up the fire department?
Don't worry, guys. I'll help.
What the fuck are you doing,
worry.
Trap?
I'm here to help.
No, no, not this time!
Dash, stop getting caught in my crossfire!
That was the second time!
So, Zach, wanna help us rob the casino?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, that'd be nice to have your expertise as well as experience in what and everything. We need the best there is on this one. So, we should all meet up at probably either Zach's penthouse or Crash's casino. No, not casino.
Arcade.
Your arcade. God damn it.
I'm gonna go with Fitzy's because considering he has like most of the things in the penthouse already.
All right.
Gang.
I mean, it doesn't really matter if we get anywhere because like I will send y'all an invite which will like teleport you here essentially, so we don't have to go anywhere. But you know, whatever you guys want.
Do I sound snuffy by chance? I hope I don't.
Snuffleupagus?
What?
Oh, like, the snuffles?
Oh gosh.
Do I sound
anyway,
fuck me! There's no way.
Maybe. I haven't really noticed until you brought it up.
Does my nose sound snuffy?
Wait, hold on. I need to do some magic bullshit. Give me a minute.
Not a lot.
Trap, or not trap. Are you...
Me?
Dash, would you be okay if I added an account to this, chat?
Your alternatives, basically?
What was that?
Yep.
Sure.
It was my sneeze, leave me alone.
No, I'm saying, like, I think it sounded like it echoed, so it was like, after you sneezed, it was like there was a gremlin laughing in the background.
Does your alternatives just, like, not echo or something? Or it's just that
no,
you
well,
want to get
my alternative will be on my phone.
Yeah.
Oh, so that way you can be in touch in every other way. Sure.
That's what I was saying earlier. He's going to listen to us and the game through his headset, but he's going to talk through his phone.
Right. But he won't be able to hear the game, though. That's in case of...
No, that's what I just said. He'll be able to hear us and the game on his headset.
Okay.
He's going to be wearing his headset, but he's going to have the microphone on his phone. Well, make sure your phone isn't on speakerphone. Okay. I mean, there was already an echo, so I don't really know how to answer that question.
It's not as noticeable. It's very vague.
Oh yeah, it's not.
But if it annoys you, Zach, you don't have to use it. We can try something else.
Maybe we can allow the echo because maybe you can just have like a little tape recorder like Jacket does in Payday.
Hello. did you turn off your headset? There you go. On your headset. You muted yourself on your headset. See, there you go.
Wait. Should I test this first in case if the recording doesn't hear everybody?
Maybe. I would think that he would still be a. His voice would still be sharing on his phone if that's what he said on his PlayStation, but I don't know, yeah.
Okay, so I tested this before with Spider, and it was already muted.
Hmm. Yeah.
Alrighty.
Yeah, and I was gonna say before you muted your headset, Mike, like you
just pow.
The echo only happened when you spoke. We didn't. Hello. Yes.
Okay. It doesn't seem as bad.
Here, I can pick you guys all up and go to my penthouse if you want.
Okay. We actually came to the casino just now.
Style.
We're actually waiting right now.
Okay, I'll be there in a jiffy.
Yeah, I'm just gonna. I guess I can wait. I was gonna head over to my nightclub real quick, but.
I mean, I've still got a little bit of a travel to go if you want to try to go there.
I can pick you up if you want.
No, I'm already in the sky. I'll be there in a jiffy.
You're already flying? Holy shit.
Well, I mean, we've been talking for a little bit.
Dash, my spawn point is a hangar. I have immediate access to my planes and helicopters.
Wait, you said you're already in the sky.
I'm in my stealth chopper.
Okay, that makes sense.
Your Uber Air is here, by the way.
Wait, is that the same chopper from before?
Yep.
That looks really... Oh, it looks really nicer in the night.
Well, you guys requested a warlord, so...
That is true. Okay, and you just wanted to bring the best of it.
Dash, I want you to sit on the side rail.
I was about to do that. No worries.
Oh, you want him on your rail? Gotcha.
Well, I did rail him once, so... Should be fine.
Oh. Okay. That's why you guys like meeting each other in real life. Gotcha.
No!
Yeah, well, that's why I want to meet you, too.
For fuck's sake... Okay, at first I thought he was like jealous because he wants to be your friend too, but all of a sudden he just was trying to make this a complete sex joke ever since you were just using that word rail a lot.
Crash. Why just stand in there with your dick in your hand? Also, who's
Ethan?
In the casino?
I'm in the casino.
Well, I'm waiting.
You're
outside.
Inside the infrastructure already, okay.
Your fucking air Uber is here.
Okay, aerial transportation is already set and clear.
I'm about to shoot fucking Crash in the face, I swear to God.
He may be busy. His mom always tends to call him, or somebody.
I got you, I can fix that for you.
No.
Okay.
Just get over here to the chopper.
Yeah, please don't. He's came a long way with that speeder bike. What is he doing?
He's jerking it.
He's too good for that, Trap. You know that. We all know that he's...
I don't know. After those GTA moments, seeing him just...
Wiggle.
Stop.
Jiggle.
Okay, so are we taking off then? He has that fear. No,
around
he has that...
the world, around the world.
Careful!
Shit. Oh shit.
This thing
oh,
is shit. Not!
Okay. Little miscalculation on the spacing we had.
Zach! It's not a fucking sports car!
That's fine. We had to stall for time anyway to wait for his ass.
Who, mine?
Never mind.
I missed. I saw Fitzy died and killed both of you, and his helicopter is down and on fire.
Give me a minute. Hold on.
Why do you disappear like that and then come back at the wrongest of times?
I know. You made me get bored and then...
What did he do? What happened?
He was going
to
take off.
We
were
going
to wait for you because you still had that speeder bike.
You know, I never actually flew one
of these. And then he got caught up in these other infrastructures. He got us caught up in the signs and the trees and everything.
Okay, don't worry. The transport helicopter is back.
Oh.
We could cut that. Cut.
I wonder why Trap did. Maybe Trap's character was just already
in
the
movie. I'm sorry.
Now, where are we going?
Okay. Okay, Ethan, can we go to your arcade?
I mean,
so
if you
want to
go, it may...
You have all the estimations and the map readings and all the blueprints and schematics of the facility, basically, of where we can find the vault and
Tell me where I'm going. Go
through the...
To the left.
Okay, so that
Take
way...
Take it back now, yo.
You have all the schematics and everything that we can read on as to how to know what to hack in towards to make things simpler for the operation.
How would you do crisscross?
To the left. You see the waypoint on the map, Zach? I marked it.
Yep.
Why are you flying it like this? These are very narrow turns.
Because I'm doing fucking...
Around
whatever
the world,
it's called.
Around.
Okay, now, everybody who is in one of the cool seats...
Aw, oh, Chuck.
Man,
you
fuck
should,
you.
Once I get this shit steady...
Oh, no! Oh, wait, okay, he's
Let
okay.
Let me know- No! Okay. Dash, I swear to fucking God.
There we go.
Dash, get back in the fucking chopper.
What were you? I thought you were gonna take off or something.
Look at what he's doing. This is what I wanted you to do.
Well, you didn't say anything!
He was trying to get to it.
Dad, I only jumped out because I was in the back of the chair.
Oh, wait a minute. No.
Zach, you would have elaborated on what you were trying, what you wanted us to perform earlier.
He was trying to.
And then I saw a suicide dive.
He was trying to...
I thought, at first, it looked like you were about to, like, get off a helicopter for the sake...
Now press circle or whatever the fuck it tells you to.
Hold square. Hold square.
Hold square, okay.
Are you just gonna keep holding your hand over your your heart?
There
trap?
We go. There we go.
I work with imbeciles.
Okay. Is that what you wanted?
Yes.
Down to the room, fellas. I do hear the echo now. By the way, it's a little bit more delayed. Almost seems like.
Nice, Miso.
Might as well have that rather than just right off the nanosecond. Okay, this is the station's here.
Yes, so I don't know if you guys can access it, but there's a weapon workbench over here. So that may not be the actual name. A weapon workshop, if you want to upgrade your guns, buy ammo, anything of that
only
sort.
Only you can do that.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, thank you.
All right, so Ethan, this is everything you've gathered in terms of information and other schematics and blueprints based on the interiors of the facility and what we can use to hack through the systems and securities and everything. Basically, to make things more sufficient and fluent for the mission's operation.
Inside and out, above ground, underground, where to drop off. I got it pretty much all here. To be honest, like just now thinking about it, we should do some resupplying before we actually start this. But yes, we got everything we need here. So to actually show you guys, like, physically, like, face to face, it's not face to face, because it's not first. But to actually show you guys some of what we got, so the approach to this mission, there's a few ways that you can do this heist. That's the way of the day, and appeals to me a second.
Wait, should we explain it to them first? Wait, Crash, we need to explain to them what's going on, like why we're doing this to begin with.
Oh, explain to the audience.
Yes. Okay, so anyways, so Zach,
like
do you
money.
Know... No, Crash, I was gonna... Crash, no, stop. Okay. Okay.
I'm sorry.
My throat is too dry for this shit right now. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Zach, so do you know why we're doing this?
This one.
Yeah. Okay, yes. So.
I'm sorry. I just tried to get a joke or two out of the way, but sorry.
That's okay. Basically.
I believe this is the one with the. No, this isn't the Duggins.
No, we're just robbing the casino in general. Basically, so we all know that gambling is an unbeneficial coincidence towards societal's influences and whatnot, and how it's affecting everyone's well-being and ways of living and stealing much of financial abilities from everyone, and how it's being transferred to other corporations under, regardless of who or what intentions are based on the operatives from any group whatsoever, or any third party that's involved in any political displays or companies or marketings and whatnot that could affect the future of civilizations and machineries and whatnot, of how it could be sent to people regardless of what industry, regardless of being for entertainment reasons or medical reasons, whatever people can use this form of financial display onto any form of machinery or technological advantages and whatnot that could be used for the people that need it most for their survivability and whatnot. We are going to basically try to steal some of that money that aren't deserved to particular corporations that operate that casino from the start. And just basically sending it back to both our team as well as everyone else that have tried participating in their games but unfairly lost for the most unfair and most sickening reasons by the hosts and whatnot.
Yes. Gambling is definitely not one of the best ways to go about life, to literally, in some cases, gamble your life away. As fairly or unfairly it is, like, depending on, you know, the people running it, that's kind of up for debate, but I see what you mean. The fact is, this is a business that is not currently ran by the best people, so to speak, and what we do here today probably wouldn't be a bad service to the people who could use it.
Especially now that it's escalating in terms of the situation, it doesn't seem like anyone's doing anything at the moment rather than us that are trying to stick against the government officials and whatnot, regardless of what party it is anymore, and whose corporations are serving them at this point, and how they're affecting people as a whole. So we're going to take that money back that they don't deserve exactly, based on their actions and everything that's been displayed throughout the many decades to come, and from before.
Also, Dash, I've been around this city for a long time, before this casino was even built. I do know some of the ways into the casino are less protected than others.
Is that so?
That is true.
Could you elaborate?
That could probably help me find some openings and exits during this operation.
That sounds very beneficial. Could you elaborate specifically? And just kind of fill us in more on what you know personally?
Dash, this place has been attempted to be hit once before. Well, I should say 3 times before, but it's never been cracked.
That's why no one's ever done it before, because it's already been attempted by many other groups before, is what you're saying. Yep. It's already
I don't know
been...
if Crash has filled you in on the ways that they have attempted to been hit.
I was going to get to it. As I was going to say earlier, there are a few ways to go about this. To give you the short version real quick, we can go in silently, where we try to avoid detection at all costs. We could go in loud, where we just flat out storm the place. Or we could go in with disguises, try to keep our cover for as long as possible, get what we need, and get out. And there are a few more...
I think... you know what? We should probably try stealth ideals, because if we tend to do, like, our standard combat scenarios, it would only decline the opportunities for each individual in our community, as well as everyone else from other places, to really find any potential educational purposes of finding any further strategic elaborations and performances to learn how to obtain things more swiftly. We should probably expand our performances and knowledge of things if we were to try, like, some other more professional techniques, basically, that could keep things quiet, how we can blend through the crowd, basically.
Yep.
And if we can sneak through, they won't be able to notice that we are constantly taking money from them over and over, basically, on a daily basis, if we can do this more often. If it is accomplished at first, that is. So I believe guns blazing will only take away the advantage.
I will say, this casino, what we're planning over here, is only going to be a portion of what they have locked away. We're not going to be able to only grab all of it.
So this is just like a default. This is just like a small gig of what they have compared to what they have elsewhere. Yep. Basically, is what you're saying.
But we could hit this place a few times.
So they are.
I will say.
So basically, they have
not long after.
Stealth.
Okay.
Stealth is a great option.
You're saying that there are other places that they have that operate the same brand and the same company, basically, that have much more better financial capacity. Than this. This is just more of an average.
I think that he may have been trying to point out.
There's also multiple vaults in this casino.
So we could just
There's the one main vault that we can get to, and then there's all the different ways that they have money stored down there. There is cash, there is safety deposit boxes, there are, somewhat depending on what they put in there is gold or even other stuff.
Okay.
So. Yep.
So,
and also, Dash, I would say the sneaky and silent way, we could try.
Okay, mm-hmm. I wanted to say that another reason why we should play more stealthy this way, you'll never know if the corporations and other political standards would try to use the attacks to identify towards the media saying that we are just a bunch of terrorists, basically, and it'll give the public perspectives the wrong intentions and understanding.
True. Don't worry. I've covered enough things where things shouldn't be traced back to us. I've covered about as many of our tracks as we can. So once we do this, however it goes, we'll still be able to continue on with the next thing.
Yep. What I mean, they'll try to use this as a way of getting people to think that we're nothing that means well, basically.
I understand.
Okay,
don't worry.
Go ahead, Zach. Go ahead.
We can make it so that, yeah, okay. We'll work for that. We'll work our way through that.
I will say Crash handled 99% of the planning. He got all these nice vehicles for us. But the one thing I was able to do, using my influence at the casino itself, because I do own a penthouse over there.
Yeah.
Crash was able to source some weapons in case things do get hot. Well, I did. I stashed them away inside a hidden part of the casino that they won't notice.
Oh.
So
that is.
If things do get hot, we could run there and grab those weapons.
That's a very intellectual contingency ideal.
The weapons are already picked out and hidden in the casino, ready for our use if needed. If everything goes to plan and we can get in and out without them knowing that we're there, we shouldn't need the weapons. But if needed, there's the backup.
Alright, sounds simple enough. Wait, we can only hope that this goes out very well, considering all the details that we've all added thus far, and who knows how much it's going to be remembered, basically. If we can get all the steps right, based on the amount of paragraphs we've all added individually. So,
we'll get it.
Okay.
But first things first, as I had said earlier, we all should resupply. We've got a lot of what we need here, but we need to arm ourselves up. So everybody, go to some stores, go to some gun shops, get yourself some snacks, get yourself
already
some armor, refuel on ammo.
Alright,
well I'm gonna go out myself and do that, so
I'm gonna bring
whatever
in
you guys
my old
do?
Fashion style. I'm gonna bring in my old stuff from before, from years back. Need to show you guys my classic style.
So everybody, prepare yourselves. Because we are doing this. Everybody focus. Everybody stay together unless instructed to do otherwise. Keep your eyes focused. That was not the best way to say it.
Okay, stay
keep
fully
your head on the
aware. Stay fully precautious in case of any further unexpected terms of events, basically, in terms of the sudden changes of occasions of what may happen unexpectedly that may interfere the supposed ideas and predictions from before.
And listen to Lester the
we
Child.
Need to,
never mind.
We need to follow. We need to find. The more awareness, more focus we have, the more better ways we can find ways to have improvisations. Here we go. This is
the easy part. By the way, we have small, concealable weapons with us, pistols that we can use if needed, and we also have weapons stored in the casino, but hopefully we won't need any of that. We have some of our work cut out for us, but we're still going to have to put in a little bit of effort. So, everybody stay focused, stay together, and let's make our way to that vault.
All right.
These pistols are actually really cool. They're ceramic, so they don't set off metal detectors.
Oh, that's actually very impressive.
Really? I didn't know that.
Never thought that to be a possibility.
Yeah, thank you for the information, Zach.
But the SMGs, on the other hand,
have SMGs and
really
shotguns.
So we'll have to stay more primitive in terms of what utilities we use for firearms.
Yep. Basically, the plan is to sneak around, and if we can do that, we'll be good. We want to attract as little attention as possible for this.
Yep. Here, over here.
Yep, thank you.
Somebody coughed on me.
What?
Yeah, just please don't start any trouble in here now. Might be the best time.
Alright, following you, Ethan.
Hey, thank you. But I'm gonna follow my advice and prioritize my game chat audio real quick.
I'm sorry, I can let them into the office, but not into the back.
Look, they're here now, and you're making me look like a fucking asshole.
I promise you, there is nothing interesting back there.
Can you get your boss on the line, Mr. D? Where is he?
Mr. Duggan?
Yeah!
Right now.
Yeah!
Yeah, he's boxing in the gym with his PR guy.
Well, go speak to him, okay?
Oh.
Fuck!
Hey!
I promise you, this will
in
cool.
Case you're curious, the, person on the left right now, wearing the Young Ancestor jacket, that's our connection, and, the other person is someone we know.
And he's just acting. So he's just performing.
No, this is not an act. This is him. He's a little nervous right now. Quite nervous.
Whoa, whoa!
Dude, pull the trigger. You want pussy?
No, put the gun down.
Not the time.
Sorry.
Let's not do this right now. It's a bad time. Anyone could hear this right now.
Oh shoot!
You fucking.
You cool or what?
Yeah, I'll be cool, man.
Is
real
everything
cool.
Okay?
I have no idea.
No, I shot myself.
Yeah.
Like an idiot. It's
fucking weird.
Oh my god.
Can you get me to a doctor, please?
Yeah, of course.
You asshole.
That guy is quite resilient, though. Still putting up an act.
I feel it, fake,
yeah,
bro.
That is
that guy,
very
the guy,
impressive.
The guy who got,
in terms of improvising.
Yeah, the guy who got shot is
it,
putting up a bit of an act.
He's just very durable. And
yeah.
We just went through
all right.
The...
He is terrible. He sort of looks like Mr. Clean.
Everybody,
so.
Take it slow. Everybody, take it slow here.
All right.
This is that little bit of effort I was talking about. We are going to have to take out a few people here to get through.
Very.
But... All right, everybody.
All right.
By the way, wait, before we go any further, press your left toggle to go into sneak mode.
Okay.
Yep.
All right.
Like that.
All right,
I'll take care of this. I'll take care of this guy.
Camera on stairwell.
Nice.
All right. Yep. Stairwell, as you said.
Okay. Any cameras? Right. Any surveillances? Scanners? Anything?
Yeah, we do.
No. We'll see it on the mini map when we get there. All right.
Is that
there
on
is
the yellow logo?
Here.
How silently can we take these out though? We don't have suppressors.
We don't have suppressors.
So should we just?
Let's find another way down. Let's try to go down.
Any uses for the any beneficials for the
no
elevations?
Path.
Do we have an elevator pass?
There's two of them.
Thing.
Oh wait, no.
Yeah,
okay.
But we don't have cards for them.
Okay.
No, we may not, these ones just may not bring us where we have to go. Well, we can either try. Well,
I think we.
That,
I think
this
we
is the only way we can go then.
One of them, without them noticing, as long as there's no guards around.
Okay. Well, how about this? We know that camera will make it difficult to get downstairs. Let's go upstairs real quick, see if this will take us where we need. Once we find a certain elevator, we will be able to just get down to the vault, but we gotta get to that elevator first. Oh, wait. Is this...
What's up?
Not familiar with being in this area. Alright, so basically, it probably would be best if we just get down to where that camera is. Let's see if we can take it out, and if we can get by.
But you guys said it yourselves, we don't have any silencers, unless you can hack it.
You can't hack it. Let me see if I may have something that I can use for it, but I'm not sure.
Or if you have anything that you could bash it with. Like, swing at it around.
It, by the time we hit it, it'll see us.
Hey, Zach, do you think maybe we could take it out without anyone noticing? Even without
the
presence?
I'll take the shot if needed.
Alright.
But the
everybody
three of us
just be
would
ready,
have to go
but...
in afterwards, but, and then Vitsy would have to...
Let's just see if we can do this without anyone noticing. Alright, everybody get ready.
Okay, we'll have to stay out of sight then when it's happening.
Ready. Camera down.
Okay.
Okay, they didn't hear it. We're in the clear.
Nope.
No.
Never mind.
Just get to the
Let's start the show.
Shit.
Fine, we got guns
ready. Put on your masks, everybody.
Yep, mask up, boys.
Let's do it.
Go time.
Shit.
I apologize to everyone that this did not go to plan. But we still have our exit disguises. We just have to get to the vault. Everyone, be careful and watch each other's backs.
Okay.
Zach, are you familiar with the little area that gets you a little bit more money?
Oh, yeah.
Right here? Alright, I'm gonna hold the button, and then if you can make way in there.
Oh, wait, hold on, I'm following the wrong person. Yeah, I'm here if you want me to hit the button.
Alright.
Okay, yes, you hit the button. And then once I'm inside, just cover the other guys. I'll let you guys know when I'm done.
Yep, I'm hitting the button for you.
Alright. One on... Alright, I'm good. Thank you.
Okay.
Are you sure you don't need me to hit the button to let you out?
No, there's a button on the inside. I can get out of here on my own.
Okay, good. We're almost at the man trap.
It's okay. Right ahead, yes. Just keep pushing here. Forward.
Someone go on the right keypad.
Okay.
I'll do it.
Don't press,
I'll do
don't
with
press
you.
It right yes. away.
Never mind. The trap's on it.
Okay.
Alright, you two work on that. Zach, you work crew trap on it. Me and Dustin,
you
guys
trap. We'll cover you guys.
Ready? Press X in 3, 2, 1, go.
Did it work?
Nice!
Yep,
go. Again, I'm sorry, that's a thing.
Okay, yes.
We don't have to.
Well, besides alerting half the nation.
Jesus. I'm sorry, this is...
How?
It's been a while since I've been through this operation.
How do we not have suppressors?
Well, because there's only so much we can bring in with this world, with disguises.
We could even get oil cans.
Set. Alright.
Okay.
Here,
I think I'm gonna take care of... I'm gonna take care of at least one of the drills. Nobody minds.
Oh, that's right. There's two.
Yeah.
I got the other.
I'll guard ya.
Okay.
No.
Even though I'm pretty sure nobody actually comes down here.
You never know.
Yeah, not from what I know.
Besides the donor, because these floors are very shiny.
Yeah, Zach.
You never know if they have cars themselves.
What do you mean?
What?
You never know if they.
What are you guys talking about?
Never mind. Just do it.
Okay.
Just drill. Just drill.
Alright, sorry. So, Zach, since I didn't really think about it that much because it took a while to get done with this stuff for,
Dash, once we go in here, grab fast.
Right.
Like, that's what I was trying to get to. Like,
right.
Because of the last minute preparations I was trying to work on, I forgot about it, but as Zach said, we should have you guys work with the things to get prepared for this. I saw a trap working with a little bit. Dash, I know you tried the keypad thing a little bit, but...
There's gonna be two major ones, a keypad scanner, and a fingerprint.
I was practicing those, I'm not really the greatest at them.
I practiced once or twice with the fingerprints.
Alright.
You good drill in there, Crash?
Yeah, I was just making sure everybody knows, because once we step inside... A timer's gonna go off, and gas is gonna come in, so we gotta get as much as we can as fast as we can. Alright. Alright, everybody, this is it. Be quick, be safe,
this is the moment
be
of
smart.
Truth, guys.
Yep, let's get
as
in there.
As Ethan said, just be careful, be cautious.
Yep. We've got somebody giving us as much time as we can in here before the gas goes off, but it will come in eventually.
Okay. 2 minutes?
That That's enough time, amigo.
Yeah, that's the best that we can be offered.
Besides, look at how much cash we already got.
Yeah, true. Okay,
yeah, we basically 5,000, got 6,000 so far.
600,000, I mean. 700,000. 800,000.
No need to count, I can see it. One bag filled with money.
Okay.
What do you mean?
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not smart enough to hack.
No, I know, also, but what else is there to hack?
I will say, we can stand in this nerve region a little bit. It's not the strongest nerve region in the world.
Yeah, okay. But do keep an eye on your health. Because,
right.
Plus I'm not safe either.
I mean, we look like we're about to actually be done.
Yeah. So, got about as much as we can.
We're just missing H.
And D.
And D.
D and H.
Yeah, but someone's on D from the looks of things.
Wait,
I say
H is right here. H is right here.
I say we leave.
Okay, get it. Grab it.
All right, I'm on the way.
Just cover me.
I'm heading out
the door.
A
little bit more.
Grabbing the shit out of it. I'm just tapping rapidly as possible. Okay, checking health. Taking health percentage.
All right. Everybody else, I'd say, yeah,
we
almost
done.
Almost done.
Leave it. We gotta go.
All right. I'm good. Okay. I'm done. Let's get up here. We could get some snacks to stay in here longer, but yeah. I'm on the way. It's hard to see through this stuff. Gotta get out of here, Dash. Woo!
Son of a bitch.
Well, that was a little scary.
Wait.
Okay. Someone died?
Dash died.
Oh, you. Oh. Yeah.
Trap, same thing.
Gotcha.
Three, hey, everybody.
Two, one, go.
We don't even have a life to spare for this, so let's make this count. No, it's fine, it's fine. Just make sure everybody knows what we got.
Exactly right. 1,860,000.
Not exactly what I was referring to, but also that, yes. I mean, what we have to get out of this situation. Our getaway vehicles are outside. A little bit of a distance away from the casino.
Well, I will say this. Get your guns ready.
Yes.
Alright, are we talking machine gunnery?
Once we...
Yes!
The best that you got available to you. I don't know how effective
they'll
be now that our cover is blown, but we still have the weapons that are stashed in the casino and our exit disguises. Zach, do you think you can help me find those?
Yeah, I can. We gotta clear these fuckers out first.
Stay in cover.
Yeah.
We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Five freaking stars!
Rookie.
I mean, we did rob the only and biggest casino in the city, probably in the state, so...
Stay in cover!
No need.
Okay.
Alright, so Zach, let's get those weapons and disguises.
He came out fast!
Dude, we're honestly... Noose is gonna be here anyway, we might as well just roll.
Yeah, but if we had the Noose disguises, we probably wouldn't have had to worry about them, I just don't know... where the supplies are, so... If you guys want, yeah, we can just go on with what we got.
Well... Can we just go with the objective, then?
We can.
Yeah, let's just not waste any more time trying to get our gear.
I understand, yep. Alright, everybody. Let's go. Follow me.
Go!
I'm gonna work on it next time, though, so that we can do this a little bit more organized. Do this in a little bit more of an organized fashion. Alright, everybody get ready.
Yeah, maybe next time probably about the hardest part. Maybe it didn't even mind at first.
This is gonna be the most cops you've ever fought.
Yep, but don't try to fight them at a standstill. So.
I wish I can call in an airstrike.
I mean, if we weren't here, I could.
Orbital cannon inbound.
Holy shit!
Not what I was referring to, but yeah. Alright, everybody, take out any cops that you need to on them, but do not try to fight them much. We need to get threatened away vehicles and get out of here. Watch out, cops right here. Our vehicles are off-road vehicles as well, so once we get to the once we get far enough away,
I'm very low.
Okay.
Doing the best I can. Alright, I think we have an opening. Our vehicles are right there.
Yep, and
the vehicle path nearby, but not many. I'm gonna get in a vehicle and try to pick somebody up. Somebody else get vehicle.
I get in a vehicle. And I'm driving off.
Well, make sure you pick up somebody with you.
Well, they have to hurry.
Okay,
Trap, say a little symbol.
Get in.
It's
okay.
The right. Circle?
Just go.
Let's do this one. Dash.
Holy
get out
shit!
Of
here.
Woo!
Right. Follow that!
Guys, follow us. There's a vehicle that we're gonna swap into.
Yeah, but we can only get into that vehicle if we're in the clear enough. Otherwise, it won't do us any good.
He's right. We have to make sure we stay anonymous.
Well, let's create distance, boys.
Yes, Dash. We can definitely stay anonymous after this one.
Go up the mountain ways.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I probably should have gone that way. Again, these are off-road vehicles. Take these vehicles off-road as much as you can to avoid them. We'll have a better chance of losing them that way. If we stay on the road, we probably won't lose them at all.
We'll be able to stay far more if we aren't in any trail whatsoever.
You know what?
Yeah, that's the plan. What's the issue?
Helicopter.
Forget about switching the vehicle.
Yeah.
Yeah, but there's not as many helicopters as there are cop cars, that does work in our favor. Oh crap!
What?
Uh-oh.
Fuck! It's okay. Woo-hoo! Drive safer. Okay, now dash.
Hold up.
I also
we just robbed a place, and you say seatbelt? That was bad.
It worked. Alright, only three choppers now are looking at us, but yeah, we're
okay, four stars now.
After my accident, yeah.
Yes, we had a gunman decoy covering for us, but you can only do so much. Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to
tap out. Make the most of it. Alright, the decoy is out. Oh, time to fly. Where should I fly? I don't know.
Oh crap, still close to some roads here.
Stop.
Oh shit!
Oh my gosh.
You're not driving in a straight line, are ya?
I'm blind.
Yeah, Ethan, I'm okay, just go downwards.
Oh crap, okay. That'll take us to some roads though.
Whose idea was it to let the blind fucker drive?
Okay. It's okay.
We're gonna have to do a little deep.
Oh my
gosh. Did we actually avoid it?
Oh
nice job!
My
I was like,
great,
we
lost him, but my idiot driver got us stuck on a road sign.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah!
Hey, coming to get you guys.
It's fine. It's fine.
You still gotta get there,
are
but
you sure you're okay?
We're in the clear.
But the timing. Alright, I admit I'm blind, stuck in the middle of a road sign.
I'll drop you off here right now. Don't make me turn this car
guys,
back around.
Guys, we still have a million and a half. We still got this.
Are we there yet?
Yeah.
Are we there yet?
Yeah, we have to divide it up between all of us. But yeah, that's still a good chunk.
And then we go to the vanilla unicorn.
Yeah.
I prefer to stay at my arcade, thank you. I've got everything I need
Pussy.
There.
Nerd.
Alright, here we come.
Alright. Shit.
Air dashing!
Damn!
Might be a little crashing.
Not bad for a first timer. I mean, okay, no, more like, whatever happened
this
to your
this ain't my first
meadow,
rodeo.
Okay, whatever happened to your meadow, like crashing or something, crash and bash.
Oh yeah, well, I did somewhat have a Titan named Bash, so that's probably more of a Titanfall thing.
Okay,
but yeah,
is that
here
Obama?
We are.
Oh my, yes.
Okay.
That's okay. Racism there.
Slight.
Anyways, we did it. Good job, everyone.
How do I only? Oh. How does Trap get platinum? Fuck that. He got us stuck on a road sign.
That's what you get for being racist, you bitch.
How did I only get 15%? I thought we had 25 each.
Yeah.
Alright.
Was I Jim?
What?
I think I got
Jim. Wait, what?
Rank
I don't
up?
Know what that means.
I'm not happy All right. with my money.
Yeah.
Celebrate, everyone. We could probably use a little bit. Good job, board. Everyone.
It's not bad.
I think that, again, I think I prefer this place.
It was a very rough start, and throughout the entirety of the operation...
I think Dash gets to see... Yeah, look at fucking Crash got fucking 600k. Well, we got 100.
What? Crash? You get left? We all had an equal cut. Oh, wait.
You switched it back.
600k.
You switched it
back,
Ethan.
I did not do that on purpose. I didn't do that on purpose. That was because I didn't press the yes button fast enough.
I say we burn him at the stake.
Oh, gosh. Well, I may have already entered a paranormal realm because something's very wrong right now with me.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Oh no! What?
My thoughts have faltered.
What?
I'm seeing some weird things
what?
Right now.
Is the game still rendering?
Wait, hold on.
Is this the voice?
Go to the business. Oh my god, I'm getting robbed. Fuck you.
No, it's my business.
Product.
Okay, so... Have we entered heaven?
What?
Am I the...
Kill the enemies before they steal the product from your
MC's
business.
Okay, boys,
what?
I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna drop this pipe bomb and whatever happens...
Hold up. Let's put our money in the bank.
Yes. Wait. So, first of all, I'm very sorry that was because I didn't press the confirm button. I'm very sorry that you all got a small amount. If you guys want, I will make sure that our next operation...
constantly vibrating?
No.
Minus.
Well,
okay,
this may be the place that you're
going. Ethan, yeah? I hope this means no offense, but is it alright if we have somebody else to operate the heist next time?
Because of the pay cut?
Because of the...
Where am I?
Unfortunate hiccups.
I don't know.
Ethan, I'm not saying that you shouldn't lead.
You should
still give the instructions, but...
Just
have somebody else set things up manually. That doesn't mean you can't give instructions.
Was that because of the pay cut, or...?
That and... We didn't exactly pass through the securities as sufficiently.
No, I'm sorry.
You kept on giving us ideas rather than keeping it simple.
Yeah, I usually don't have many people who can work with
you
well enough on these heists, so I have a bit of a hard time with it. But I understand. Whatever's fine. And again,
I will Kamehameha-yas out of this.
Well, we go together, my friend. Oh, you set me on fire, though, but it doesn't do anything, because we're friends.
What?!
Right? We're in the same organization, so it doesn't affect each other. Anyways, I really need to go to Ben. Again, I saw why it didn't just give it to us all equally. It should have given us all the same amount. I'm very sorry they didn't do that. Next operation we do, if I do lead it, if you guys want, I will give you guys the most of it. I'm sorry, I'm going. Very sorry about that. You won't...
Crash, I'm not gonna lie. What? I don't give a shit, I'm sorta rich.
Anyway, that
I
was fun, everybody.
I still have, like, 300,000.
Yeah, I have a couple 300,000.
Fancy, what are you doing?
Thank you all very much for that. I hope you all had fun. Good
Fancy,
night.
What are you doing?
Climbing a mountain.
Okay.
A vasty scallywag. Avast!
Well, we still got... That just means we have a lot of practice to do.
That's not vast.